more than 70% of web traffic on your site comes from mobile these days. What does this have in common with affiliate marketing? As you can see on my analytics over here, less than 2% of the visitors are using tablets. Around 20% comes from desktop computers, and more than 70% is mobile traffic. It means that the best WordPress theme for affiliate marketing must be mobile responsive and mobile friendly. Mobile responsive means that it will adapt to any screen size, and mobile friendly is when users can easily interact with your site when using a smartphone. The Neve WordPress theme is more than that. Besides the fully responsive content, it gives you some excellent features to make your header and footer mobile friendly. You can build a separate menu for mobile views with drag and drop functionality, which is a unique way to customize your WordPress header and footer area. In affiliate marketing, your focus must be on conversions, so use the buttons in your header area without coding. You do great content and you need a solution to put the offer in front of your blog visitors wherever they are on your site. A button in your header menu can do just that, and it will drive more clicks to your affiliate links. Here comes the best part of Neve, which you can activate by installing the Pro add-on. Link in description. Product reviews are one of the best ways to drive sales as an affiliate. So, when you create pages with Elementor, you can use the review box to display pros and cons plus ratings beautifully. You can also add an image and use your affiliate link on the button below. If you write blog posts by using Elementor, use the same review box, but if you prefer the classic editor or the blog editor of WordPress, use WP Product Review. It's a great plugin you can install and then turn your blog posts into product reviews once it's activated. Another essential feature of WordPress theme when it comes to affiliate marketing is the blog settings. You should be able to change how the blog page looks and deactivate info like date of publishing, if you want that. Moreover, it would be interesting to be able to display the author avatar and reading time, right? Plus, you may want to change the style of the button and the default read more text. Good news! When you activate the blog booster of Neve Pro, you can do just that and even more on single posts. You can activate new things like post navigation, author biography, related posts, sharing icons, and then edit them below. If you want to display the related posts above the comments, click and drag that element to your desired position. What other features are you looking for when it comes to affiliate marketing? Leave a comment below and I will check it out. As an affiliate marketer, you want speed, right? So make sure you choose a fast WordPress theme. If you want to see how fast is Neve, check it out on jtmetrics.com or watch the video above to see some tests we have done with and without content. Now that you know some excellent features you should look for as an affiliate marketer, make sure you choose the right design for your niche. You can write about real estate and teach people how to choose the right furniture in their kitchen, for example. Insert the affiliate link in the blog post and make commission when somebody buys furniture through your affiliate link. But I think you already know that, so I don't want to waste your time. However, if you want to see a more detailed affiliate marketing tutorial, you are welcome to watch the video above. I use Neve and Elementor to make a fitness blog step by step, so make sure you check it out. You can follow the same steps in any niche. If you have questions, type them in the comment section below. I will be happy to help. Check out other videos on our channel. I am sure you will find something interesting. Want a specific video related to WordPress? I'd like to see your request in comments. Subscribe if you are new to the channel and ring the bell so you can be sure we'll never miss any future videos we publish. See you in the next one. Cheers!